Hey everybody, this is Dreadnought Online, which I'm reviewing today. Or actually not reviewing. Doing a gameplay of. Let's see what we got here. This is a re-recording, so if I'm tired, excuse me. Or sound tired. The mic may sound a little metallic, but it has no cover on it, unfortunately. I literally just dug it up last night, or earlier today. Alright, here's the Gora Destroyer that I was talking about earlier in the other vids, in the text. As a general reminder, please follow safety instructions while operating in the area. It's got a jump drive, internal module, auto guns for pesky vets. Those are the auto guns auto track and basically put up flak. Torpedo salvo, kind of standard. The nuke. I like my nukes. Main thing is I threw on. It's got armor, more armor. The other one I play is the Monarch and the Fogora. Fogora is the vet or fighter class, I guess you would call it. Definitely more reminiscent of a fighter. Blink much faster than the jump drive on the Gora. Anti-missile lasers. Useful for, as they say, basically shooting down missiles. Auto repair, just because between leaping in, leaping out, because this has a very short cooldown, as you can see, 5 seconds. The repair will keep me up and running in most cases. It's got engineering. I went with slow and steady on this for even more damage resistance. I lose a little bit of movement, but with the blink in the auto repair, I can sacrifice those. Module cooldown, make the blink come back even faster. Alright, let's queue up a match here while I talk.
Let's find you a job, eh?
Then you got the Monarch. I went with heavy mortar rocket or turrets on it. They're longer range, and then I decided to stick with range on this one. Well, I switched back to the Vulture missiles. They have 7,000 range. The light missiles track faster, but shorter range. The only problem with the mortar rockets or mortar turret is it's slow. It's pretty much a single shot. Light nuclear missile salvo. Long range again. Smaller blast radius than the regular nuke. Oh yeah, warp jump. Again, I like my warp. The stealth, as long as you've got the contrast turned up, or not contrast, I keep saying contrast. In the last video I said contrast. As long as you've got the gamma turned up or brightness, you can usually see the cloak. Auto guns again, same purpose. Pesk vet, dealing with the pesky vets, and also dealing a little more damage when you're warping in close. I was running slow and steady on the Monarch too, but it made me way too slow. So I'm now running navigation 101. If I'm running heals, I'm running this. Main gun doubles as a heal slash damage without any alterations being done. Tesla turrets, I switch over to that for higher damage, close range. Repair drones, repair pod, repair auto beams. I don't have to target somebody, they target whoever's nearest. Auto repair on myself. just repair, 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 repair for when I'm running heels with this guy. Don't really need a whole lot of speed with him. He's fairly quick as it is, so I went with slow and steady again. Made me not quite tissue paper. The Nox is just my placeholder sniper. Yeah, I'm waiting to get the next rank up. It's about 5 in the morning. I'm sitting here recording this with my roommate being up and awake. Hey, Deb. She says hello, people. I have a friend request. That's my friends list. Or could be yours if you're playing. That's channels. I have no idea what that's for unless you're in a guild or something. Or squad, maybe. Maybe it's for voice activation or voice, speak later. Team speak or whatever. You got your squad. And your daily objectives. You can re-roll if you don't like it. Nah, I'm gonna re-roll on the vet. I'm not liking that. 20 enemies is better. Just generic random 20 enemies, I can deal with that. You've got your progression chart. I think this went higher before, but I may be wrong. Up to 50 levels, I'm 38 right now. Like I said, I put in a lot of hours on this. I'm just yapping until the matchmaking pops. Quite a few options, quite a few ships, quite a few modules you can unlock. A lot of customization you can do on your builds. Market, it's not pay to win, as I've said in other texts. The ships are balanced. You know, anything you buy is on par with what you can earn. Appearance modifications. Weapons are listed by ship type, by ship module. Yeah. Well organized, easy to access. Officer briefings. Little perks like the slow and steady for extra armor, less movement. Don't have any of the GP yet, which is the elite, which is pay currency. I'm not real sure I'm going to either. Not too much later. There's some graphical glitches, like down at the bottom left where it says dry dock. That'll sometimes, if you're on lower resolutions, overlap where it says team deathmatch. It'll overlap onto that. Team display at the top. Sorry, I was taking a drink soda. My mouth is dry. I've been recording this. I don't do editing really. Not that good at it yet. The part where it says dry dock at the top, those, the ship's icons will sometime overlap. But even as a beta, it's still better than some betas I've played, by far. It's very playable. It's very balanced. Yeah. I hope this thing is set to record. Yeah, okay, good. I'm that tired, people.
All ships cut me some slack. Orders are to destroy all enemy ships. Good luck, Captain.
After I finish this, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm not even gonna edit. Try to attempt to learn to edit tonight. I'm just gonna print it, put it up there, post it, whatever.
Micronukes locked on.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
But I am glad I found a working mic. It adds a little something, whereas the typing doesn't convey. Plus, it means I can start answering questions whenever I do get people subscribing or coming in.
Micronukes locked and ready, Captain. Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Launch all vultures.
There we go. I'm having to re-record this because the audio was off on the first one. The game sound was way too low.
Micronukes have a lock. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Switching to the primary weapons, Captain. Micronukes locked on.
Stupid jet.
Damage across multiple systems, Captain.
Micronukes locked and ready, Captain. Micronukes locked and ready, Captain. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Reload. Stand by. Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Fusion reactor is overheating, putting energy systems offline. Blast the ships falling to pieces. I can't hold it again.
I'll take 2 kills. On the bright side, my team's appears to be doing better than the first recording anyway. You can ask my roommate. The first two teams I had sucked. Switching up and going with the Fulgora.
Blinking, Captain.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Monarch's just too big and slow.
Solid lock. Launching torpedoes.
Here we go.
Yeah, you don't have a 360-degree camera cannon fire ratio. I do.
Deploy damage control team. Engage auto repair. ICAP auto repair shutting down.
Dick.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Ships hold down to 50%, Captain. Activate countermeasures.
Ah, so close. Yeah, I was going after a vet and almost had him. We're in the lead, though, so.
The enemy's taken control.
Not by much. Never mind. There goes our lead.
We just took the upper hand.
And we're back in the lead. This is a close one.
Amplifying weapons on. We've lost the upper hand. Fusion reactor is overheating. Put the energy system offline.
Torpedo launched. Torpedoes are ready.
Fire up the grip. Auto repair going offline.
That's why you're the captain. I got him, Captain. Enemy dreadnought distance.
Discharging countermeasure grid. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Incoming, Captain. Torpedoes have... Nearing torpedo tube.
You heard the Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
We're winning, Captain.
Fucking vets! They got like three of them, man! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, you want some too?
Experience, Captain.
Who died? idiots. Oh, it's close though. Yeah, definitely a good game. Sorry, I'm not more talkative. I'm about exhausted. Last recording was funnier, but the sound was off, so what can you do?
I've got some jobs that need doing.
Oh, yeah.
What do you say, Captain?
Team elimination is non-existent. I don't know if I've said that or not. The two recordings are running together. I'm losing my marbles. Shut up. No comments from the peanut gallery. Just over giggling. You don't even know how to play a violin. Neither do I. But still. What do you gotta do? Smash them? Yeah, good. I can access that without actually having to go to the website. Yay! Statistics. Board. Yeah, I'd say I've logged just a few hours. 60 hours battle time. That doesn't include how long I've been in queue, obviously. My dreaded enemy. I hate Rings of Saturn with a passion. It's hard to play a dread on there because you have to manually detonate them if you're using nukes with the dreads. There's no ground. Yeah. Most of the boards, the nuke will hit, ground, and detonate at the very least. The only nuke useful on this board is the one that the destroyers got, which I'll be playing, at least for the first half. There we go. Up at the top, you can see it now. That's one of the graphics glitches I was talking about. The lower the resolution, the more common that happens. It's still not going to mess up your game, though. Once you get in the actual game, everything straightens out. There's nothing in the actual HUD that will misalign or anything like that. They changed the spawn positions further back on both this board and on dry dock.
Support fire.
Maybe on all of them, but I'm not a fan. I like the old spawn positions.
Away.
not mind pounding you, dude.
Destroyed.
Shield activated.
Got to reload.
Oops. Thought they were going to be cute with missiles in the frickin' vet.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Who is shooting me? Is that my own damn team? I was about to say, you shouldn't have friendly fire on this. Except for nukes. Nukes actually do hit everybody. Power that up, so I'm not dealing with them.
Need support fire at these
points. And shields.
Shield activated.
Yes, I know how to lead a target, dumbass.
That got him. Scratch one enemy, Corvette.
Oops. Without indicators, that is. A lot of games have a little lead indicators. Shoot here. Die by my own nuke, screw it. Usually that one shots the vet, but I guess he hit his warp just in time, little bastard.
Punch it.
2-1 lead our favor, I can deal with that. Come on, recharge.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I
don't mind stalking you. Come on. Now finish him off. Let's see if we can do this fighter time this time.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Requesting fire over here.
And click.
Since they've only got the one vet, you shouldn't be expecting me to go, vet. Someone tractor beamed me, Deb, and then realized, I guess, oh, maybe I don't want him.
Incoming, Captain. Blinking, Captain.
Yeah, pretty much. I bit off more than I can chew. Oh, shit. This wasn't such a good idea. It sounded like a good idea at the time.
Full power to maneuvering.
Maybe not so much now that I sit and think about it. Bye-bye, healer. Ooh, I think I pissed somebody off. Yep. Two kills left. And we got it, so... Huh? My best ability, Deb says. Yeah, I have a knack for it. What can I say? Hey, I only minored in BS.
Got a bearing on the enemy.
I majored in smartassery.
Huh?
And somebody killed somebody. Because we just won. No, they had teamwork. I'd say they just had bad loadouts. Good God, dude, shut up. Alright, one more fight and then we're going to try and call it bed again. Hopefully the audio came
seems
out properly
right
this time.
If you're looking for a job.
I hope to God, because if not, then fuck it. I'll just turn my mic down. Crank the audio all the way up. Or edit it. God, I don't want to edit anything. Dreading dealing with editing.
Mission start in T-minus 30 minutes.
Oh, I forgot. I got into this because I forgot. I didn't tell my story. I told it on the other one. I forgot into this because of about 3 years, 4 years ago, I was going into the hospital for what I thought was pneumonia at the time. And doc comes out and says, well, it's not pneumonia. That's the good news. I was like, okay. I was like, what's the bad news? He goes, have you had a heart attack? Apparently, I'd had a silent heart attack. And I'm only, I'm a young dude. I'm not young, but, you know, I'm not in my 40s yet. Let's put it that way. I got a few years. So this was kind of a shock to both of us. So ever since then, I've been doing work on Amazon, Fiverr, you know. Now I'm stretching out into YouTube, writing, Turking, you know, anything online I could get my hands on. This I actually enjoy. You know, the online work I actually enjoy. All of it, really. Other than the Turking, I really don't enjoy that, but it fills a monetary gap. It serves its purpose. I much prefer Fiverr or, you know, things like that. Now, I am not monetizing this site until I actually start getting followers. Right now, I'm literally just talking to myself and my closest friends who will be subscribing. I haven't even put up the links yet, so they'll know. Simply because I wanted to have a at least a couple decent videos they could watch first. Rather than, hey, here's my channel. Oh, look, one video. You know. I plan on doing probably 10 before starting to stick to a schedule. About once a week.
Got an enemy contact.
Maybe more, depending on my mood. Probably more, knowing me. Something I like, I tend to overwork.
Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
offline.
That did it. Hostile destroyed. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Let the scavengers
take one down.
Got the enemy's taken control.
Yay, knowing how to activate shields and speed, Captain. Damage, and alternate my weapons.
Hostile contact sighted.
Helps a lot. Gives you that little edge you need. Puts you to where you're doing just a bit more damage than they are.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. We've got a lock. Launch torpedoes. All the guns fired up.
Fucking vet. I swear to God. My nuke was on cooldown too. Lucky bastard. Because he popped up right in my face.
It.
We just took the upper hand.
Hey, Dick!
We lost the upper hand.
Goliath away. That did it. Hostile destroyed. Hostile dreadnought. No more.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Let's jump. We're locked on, Captain.
Somebody hit me. Busy dealing with that guy. Alright, we got enough lead to mess around a little. See if I can just make our lead a little bigger. Since this is the last game of the night for me.
Hostile contact sighted.
on. We're going to recharge the grid.
Playing tug of war with him. Okay, we're hitting high enough that it's time to stop messing around. Go back to a heavy ship.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Punch it.
Solid lock. Switching to the primary weapons, Captain.
Ships hold down to 60%, Captain.
We've got the barrel in the bag. Let's finish them.
Reloading autoguns.
Shield activated.
Our Goliath has a lock.
We've got him, Captain.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Enemy missiles incoming.
Fusion reactor is overheating.
Torpedo launched.
Captain, we're hitting ground out there. Oh, neck and neck. I hate this. That was close. And good night, boys and girls, because I am exhausted, and hopefully the audio came out, and I'll be able to post this tonight, because I'm going to post it while I'm sleep going to bed. Let it upload while I'm sleeping, because it takes frickin' 2 hours for one of these to upload, and that was a 10-minute one, and this is probably closer to an hour. God knows how long it's going to take for that to upload. Ugh.